We have a lot of options to don't win the championship, but we have some options to win it. So we have to believe and especially try to win the last race of the season. If we lose the championship but winning the race, at least we will be the rider with more victories this year. That is not so is important, you know. Valencia, well, I win one time in 2010 in MotoGP, so it's not the first time that I can win the race. But anyway, it's not the easier track for us. But anyway, we're gonna try like here.
Usually Valencia is not one of my best track, but we have to try to do the maximum. And if I'm strong enough to help Jorge, why not?